हाय राजन, हाउ आर यू?
हाय विवेक, आई एम प्रिटी फाइन, हाउ आर यू?
आई एम एब्सोल्युटली फाइन मेट. डू यू नो द डेट्स फॉर द ड्रामा कॉम्पिटिशन हैव बीन अनाउंस्ड एंड नेक्स्ट वीक देयर इज रिहर्सल, वी विल हैव टू प्रैक्टिस.
या आई गॉट द न्यूज अबाउट द ड्रामा कॉम्पिटिशन, बट देयर इज नॉट मच टेंशन. वी बोथ आर सच गुड एक्टर्स, वी बोथ विल बी सेलेक्टेड.
यू आर राइट, we will be surely selected. We are so good actors.
Bad luck, we both were not selected.
I did so well in the rehearsal and still was not selected. I am really gutted about the situation.
No worries bro, we were overconfident this year. Next year we will do more hard work, we will do practice, and next year we will be selected and we will win the inter-college drama competition for sure.
No chance, I am coming for next year. I am not at all interested in inter-college drama competitions anymore.
What's wrong in practicing and working hard? Let's do it, let's give it a try.
No means no, I am not coming for sure.
Okay, it's your decision, I will not force you.
Great news, our college has won the inter-college drama competition, and do you know who has won the best actor award? It's me, and I have done a lot of hard work for reaching here.
Oh my god, such a great news. Congrats bro, I'm very happy for you, but I'm really really sad. I could have come with you, but I just gave up.
Bro, don't regret about what is gone. You can't do anything about it. Next year we will go together and win the drama competition for college, and you're far more talented than me. You will easily win the best actor award.
Yeah, for sure. Next year, I'm going to come and we both will win together.
Bro, remember one thing. You will fall down many times in life, but never give up. Stand up, work hard, and look for success.